belly, Conrad is the sun, and when the sun comes out, the stars disappear.
We grew up together, so I've always thought of her as this little kid. But now, she's not.
Belly, you don't know the effect you have on people.
Let me have a puff.
No.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
No. Laurel would actually kill me.
Okay, fine. Then if I can't smoke, then you can't smoke.
Your hair's like a little kid's, the way it's always so messy.
I know how much it'll mean to her if it's you. You're her Prince Charming, and we all know it.
I used to dream about Conrad and imagine what it would be like, and I felt safe. Because, you know, it was never gonna come true. He would never feel for me what I feel for him.
Well, I still think you should quit.
What do you give me if I do?
Don't get Conrad this summer.
No one ever really gets over their first love.
You could travel endlessly around those curves. It goes on forever. That's infinity.
Did you buy me that infinity necklace for my birthday?
To get it for you.
Doesn't he know, for him, I would have traveled endlessly around those curves?
I don't want you to need me. I want you to want me.
I do want you.
How do you know when it's the right person?
You'll know when you want to be with that person no matter what. Too hot, too safe, you won't care. You'll just feel right.
Susanna told me that when I was born, she knew I was destined for one of her boys. I always hoped it would be Conrad.
But really, it's always been about Belly, hasn't it?
Please leave.
What was I doing?
Reminding me that you existed.
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's too late. Last night, you and I almost kissed.
Did we? I was pretty wasted. I don't really remember much.
I always remember everything when I drink. Belly, I'm sorry for being so shitty all summer.
Is this what it would be like? If we were older? Me and Conrad together?
I'd let it lose me.
You're the only boy I've ever thought about. My whole life, it's always been you.